Fireside Hearth and Home Shop, serving two locations, Murphy, North Carolina, and Blue Ridge, Georgia.
Steven here with Fireside Hearth and Home Shop, and today we're at our Blue Ridge location, and we're going to take a look at the Fireplace Xtrordinair 44 Elite. This is a wood-burning fireplace, and before we dig too deep into this fireplace, let me explain a little bit how fireplaces actually work. On traditional open wood-burning fireplaces, they're not efficient at all. They're engineered maybe to heat or in the efficiency range of 5 to 10%. There really isn't a square footage on their heating capacities. You're actually probably losing more heat up your flue than you are gaining heat into the room. Now, of course, you can go right up to the fireplace and, you know, get that radiant heat, but it's not really about heat as it is as much about visual. But when you go to the Fireplace Xtrordinair 44 Elite, this is about a beautiful fire, but it's also about heat. This is actually an EPA certified fireplace. And this particular unit, the 44 Elite, is 75% efficient. And one thing that makes it different compared to, say, other units on the market is typically when you have a unit like this, they have a blower built into them, which is great. They're engineered to help push the heat into the room. But most fireplaces will suck the air in the bottom, heat that air, and then blow it right out into the room. But the 44 Elite is a little different because when you use that technology that I just spoke about, you're just recycling that same air. It just keeps on repeating over and over and over. With this, what they have is they built into this fireplace, or we'll say not built into this fireplace, a blower. Because the blower is not built in the fireplace, it's actually moved to the exterior of the house. And what that means is it's taking outside air, there's a filter at that point, sucks it in, it then brings it into the firebox or around the firebox, heats that air, and blows that air into the room, we'll say it warm air. And what makes that difference is we're transferring it to a positive pressurizing system. It's like treating your house like a balloon. It's filling it with air. And when that air comes into the room, now it wants to find a way out. So it's traveling through the rooms, say going to bathroom vents, dryer vents, any way that it can get out of the house. And it's actually putting a little pressure on the house too, so the cool air on the outside trying to get in the house is being pushed out by that warm air coming. So it will travel through the house, warming all the different areas, not just the room that you're in. It is really cool. I actually have this unit in my house and I'm a big fan of it. Now, how it really, when you kind of look at temperatures, I could say my living room could be somewhere around, say, 76, 77 degrees, or maybe a little higher. And as that air moves through the house, we'll just say a bedroom that's right next to the fireplace, it's going to average somewhere around 67 to 68 degrees. So it will spread that heat through the house. Okay, but it is a wood-burning fireplace. And of course, a lot of people have questions. How does it actually work? Well, the first thing is the larger unit, because this unit actually comes in a 36-inch size also, but the larger unit will take up to a 32-inch log, and your burn times will be about 10 to 12 hours. And what that means is when you fill it with wood, you don't have to be constantly loading it with wood. It will burn up to 10 to 12 hours. Now, this has the traditional black face on it. It is an arched face. But they also make this in what they call an artisan face, which is a hand-hammered look, and it really looks really nice with, say, the stack stone, or actually both of them do. Now, I mentioned they also make this in a 36-inch unit. The 36-inch unit will take a 24-inch log, and its burn time is roughly 8 to 10 hours. Now, square footages. The larger unit, the 44 that we see here, will do 2 to 3,000 square feet at an 8-foot high ceiling. And the smaller 36 Elite will actually do roughly about 12 to 2,500 square feet at an 8-foot high ceiling. But the nice thing about this is, say you want the larger presence, but you have a smaller house, the heat is very controllable about speed controls on the unit itself to adjust the speed of the blower in a bypass system. There's many things more into this unit that we can dive into. So stop by our stores. We'll kind of talk you through the different units. Great fireplace, great looking fireplace, and a great heater. This is the Fireplace Xtrordinair 44 Elite.